I didn't choose Austria. I chose the lab. Basically, we are working to understand how filamentous fungi can grow, can survive in nature, how they can respond to different stresses, different conditions, and how that can be also used for the human benefit. And here in this lab, the team is fabulous, everybody. So that's also very important when you wake up in the morning and you have to travel every day to Toul. That takes an hour to most of the people, so that you come happily here. You're gonna meet nice people, and you're gonna work on an exciting project. Research is really important for society, to improve our quality of living as a general. And sometimes politicians do not realize that, and they basically try to focus or to put more money on things that the population will see within 4 years, but not with something that it will get results maybe in 10 years, maybe 20, or maybe never. You don't know. And not too desperate when things are not working. So just look for other options, other possibilities. It's a complex combination of things, so to make a project successful.